Sairam children, welcome to class 3 EVS. Let us start the class by chanting Omkar 3 times.
Om. Om.
Sairam children, we will discuss the same lesson. Okay, children. Now we are going to see the one worksheet from Tata Class Edge. Okay, children. Let us open it. Yes, it's coming. Yes, our class here. This part we will see ways to travel. Already we have seen this one. Now we are going to see types of transport. Okay, children. This is a worksheet for you. See, children, what is written here? Type of transport means modes of transport. Okay, see. Complete the worksheet as instructed. See, here different modes of transport are given. Ship, water transport. This we have to identify. Okay, first we will see the question. What are the instructions given? See, first one is color the land transport green. We have to see the land transport here. Which one is land transport? This one? Yes. This one? Yes. This one? Yes. This one? No, this is air transport, isn't it? This one? Yes. So we have to color this land transport in which color? Yes, it is in green color. We can give color also, but we are not giving. We will see the answer later. No. Second one. Color the water transport blue. We have to color the water transport in blue color. This one? Yes, ship. So we have to give which color? Yes, blue color. Now, next one. Color the air transport yellow. All these have done, you know. Now, which one? This is left. This is air transport. So, we have to give the color. Yes, yellow color here. Okay. And another one is given. Color the rail transport orange. Both are land transport. Train. And this one, what? Car, auto rickshaw, all these are land transport, but it runs on rails, isn't it? Train, okay. So, is it there here, train or metro train is here? No. Okay, so no need to give any color. Let us see the answers. See, blue colored, yes, water transport, it is ship, auto rickshaw, car, bullock cart, cycle rickshaw, all these are land transport, and this one is helicopter, it is air transport. So I think all of you understood this. Okay, now we are going to the quiz part. Yes, it is here. First question, which mode of transport can means of transport can run without wheels? Without wheels, here we can see the wheels, isn't it? Here also we can see the wheel. Here also we can see the wheel. When it lands, we can see the wheels. Then running on the land. When it lands, then what happened? This aeroplane uses these wheels. So, which one? Without wheels? Yes. Here we can see a boat. Yes. Okay, so we will click it. Now submit it. Yes, it is correct. Second question. What type of transport is shown here? See, what is this? Yes, this is a horse cart, you know. Yes, it here two horses are pulling the cart. And wheels are, how many wheels? 1, 2, 3, 4 wheels are there. Isn't it? See, now, which type of transport is this? Air and water transport? Is this? No. Air transport? No. Water transport? No. Land transport?
Yes.
Yes. Let us see. Yes. Okay. Let us see. Let us click and submit. Yes, it is also correct. Very good. Now, third question. Choose the mode of transport that is the slowest. It runs very slowly. Okay, moves very slowly. Motorcycle, bullock cart, aeroplane, car. Aeroplane is the fastest one, you know. Car and motorcycle can also run fast. Then which one will be the slowest one? Maybe the bullock carts. These pulled by bullocks, isn't it? Okay, let us see. This one, submit. Yes, it is also correct. Now, you have to reach Europe, another country, within a few hours. Within few hours, we have to reach Europe. Which of these will you use? Cycle, car, cycle rickshaw, this one. Yes, what is this? This is an aeroplane. The fastest means of transport, isn't it? So, let us click it. See. Yes, it is also correct. One more question is there. Which mode of transport runs on three wheels? All of us know that. Which transport, which vehicle? Yes, it is an auto rickshaw. Let us see. Yes, it is also correct. Now, we are coming out from data class edge and yes, now we are going to discuss some question answers. Okay, children? Here it is written means of transport. First question is, why do people need different means of transport? Why? We have to move from one place to another, isn't it? And also we have to carry the goods also. So, goods means things. To move from one place to another, to transport goods. Second question. Name the three categories of means of transport. Land transport, it includes both roadways and railways, isn't it? That we have discussed earlier also. Land transport includes roadways and railways. Then air transport and water transport. So these are the three categories of means of transport. Land transport, air transport and water transport. Now give some examples of first question. Land transport, we know. We can write so many examples, isn't it? But I have given only few examples here only. Okay. Car, bus, train, metro, rail, etc. Air transport, aeroplane, helicopter. Water transport, boat, ship, steamer, ferry, etc. Now, emergency vehicles. We have also seen in the video, isn't it? The emergency vehicles that we can use. They are police, jeep, ambulance van, fire engine, rescue boat, rescue helicopter. Isn't it, children? We have already discussed. Now, next one is, write down the uses of the following vehicles. First one is cart. All of us know, cart is to carry goods like vegetables, fruits, bricks, sand, so many things. We can carry by using this cart. Mail van. to transport courier. This it is the it is the vehicle of postal department. I said aerial also. No, we have seen the picture also, isn't it, children? Now, wheelchair cycle. Wheelchair cycle is used by who? Disabled people, those who cannot walk, isn't it? So they use the cycle to move from one place to another. Next one is tractor. Tractor is used for farming. Farming means for cultivation purpose, plowing the field, carrying the harvest, isn't it? So this is a very useful vehicle for farmers. Now, bus. Generally, we use bus to carry passengers, isn't it? Now, ambulance to carry patients to the hospital in emergency. If there is any emergency, we can call the ambulance, isn't it, children? Now, some fill in the blanks are given. These fill in the blanks we have discussed and seen in the video also, isn't it? In where Tata class edge. In villages, generally people use dash to travel. Which one? With wooden wheels, we have seen it is pulled by bullocks. Yes, can you guess the answer?
Bullock.
Yes, it is a
bullock cart.
Very good, very good. Bullock cart. Very good. In the desert like Rajasthan, people travel by, yes, camel cart. Camel can easily walk on sand. Okay, so in desert people use camel cart to travel. In hilly regions, people use mule. We have seen in the video, it can climb very fast in hilly regions. So they use mule to travel and carry their goods. Now, the quickest means of,
excuse
yes,
me, yeah. Here it is dash. Yes. Use. After use, is it dash?
Where it is?
In hilly regions, people use dash. Dash, Anavo?
Yes. Yes, actually, I have given the answer here because a new word for you. That's why.
Okay.
Okay. If you don't know the spelling, so I have given. Okay.
Yes.
Is it clear?
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Welcome. The quickest means of transport we have seen now also in the questions, isn't it? What is the quickest one? Yes, it is an aeroplane. It is cheap, comfortable, and easy to travel by a train, isn't it, children? We can comfortably sit and travel on a train. Okay, children? Now, next one is you have to draw color and name. Here, three questions are given. One question is to land transport. You have to draw color and name to land transport, to air transport, and to emergency vehicles. In the textbook also the pictures are given, and also we have seen in the video also, isn't it, children? Okay, is it clear to all? So we are going to the next part. Just a minute, let me to close this one. Okay, now we will see the textbook. Okay, this is an activity for you. Yes. We have discussed all these things. Now, we are going to the last page. Yes. Look at the boxes in the picture on the top. See, this is the top part. Okay. Here we can see so many boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3 are 12. 12 boxes we can see, isn't it? Draw them in the correct sequence in the bottom box and color. What we have to do here? 12 boxes are here. Here it is written 1, isn't it? And we can see the a part of a drawing is also here. So the box below. Here it is written 1, the first box. You have to draw this part of the drawing. Okay. So we will draw it here and select the, choose the second box. What is it? Oh, this part we have to draw here. So we will draw this, this part here, and third part is this. So we'll draw here third part, fourth, fifth, like so and so on till 12. So 12 apart body parts of an animal is given. So you have to draw in sequence 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 in sequence to get the perfect picture. So you can see the perfect picture, you can understand the animal, you can write the name of the animal also, and you can color it. Okay, children, do this activity and enjoy this activity with coloring. Okay, children?
Yes,
okay,
ma'am.
Now we are very good. Okay, now we are going to stop today's class. We will meet tomorrow, okay? Then we will do Shanti Pat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Sai Ram, children, and bye bye, take care.